deep in the forests of New Zealand in search of something to get my teeth into.
Rotting wood like this, always good to look for grubs.
The larvae from New Zealand's largest native beetle, the huhu, feeds off the decaying wood.
And these guys will go in absolutely tiny. They live in there for up to 2 years, just steadily feeding away.
Here he is.
And that's a huhu grub. He's big and completely edible. You just want to take off the head. You don't want to eat, but all of this is fine. It's a real Maori lip delicacy. You can say it tastes like peanut butter. I love peanut butter on my toast, but I wouldn't put this on it. It's more like snot.
But they've got a high fat content, so they're the perfect fast food to keep you going.
Okay.
There's no shortage of rotting wood, and that means no shortage of food, if you like grubs.